It's very obvious if you work the land, you're connected to the land. You understand the water cycle, you understand how things grow, you understand how to nourish something, how to pour love into something. To have that sort of interaction in a city, crikey, it's almost impossible to have that sort of interaction. Hi, my name's Ed Stafford. I'm an adventurer on Discovery Channel and I've got a new show out, which is Left for Dead. I'll go into an indigenous village, whether that be in Africa or South America, and you just see smiles. And I say this at the risk of sounding patronizing, but there is definitely something in capitalism and in urbanization that detracts from that interhuman interaction. You know, kids being able to wander into each other's houses without a care in the world, the low crime rates, the low cancer rates, all of those sort of things. And I think we have to, you know, accept that we're not going to reverse this. You know, there are so many humans on the planet that you have to have cities to an extent. But it's identifying the values and the reasons why some of those villages are almost idyllically happy, because there aren't all of these stresses and worries and diseases and crime. And I think so, there's a lot to learn. I would love to spend more time in indigenous villages. It's very obvious level, if you work the land, you're connected to the land, you understand the water cycle, you understand how things grow, you understand how to nourish something, how to pour love into something. To have that sort of interaction in a city, crikey, it's almost impossible to have that sort of interaction. There was a study done on old people's homes where they were given plants to look after, and just having that responsibility to look after and grow a plant had a huge benefit in terms of decreasing the rate of senility. And so, I don't know, I couldn't be more of an advocate of getting out into the wild, into the hills, into the forest, wherever you want to go, to reconnect with nature. And for me, it's like a reset button. I think everyone acknowledges we're not going to spend all of our time naked in the woods, but that doesn't mean that you can't spend some time there in order to get yourself back on track, and I think that's important.